どうも皆さん、おはこんばんにちは、おとじゃです。レシーバー2、キルドローンにボコボコにされてますけどね。で、弾は大丈夫だね。テープを5個集めなきゃならない。ぶつけろ。あ、すごい部屋だ。ライト。多いね。建設途中のここだけ部屋あるんだっていう。ドローンはいるかい？風船撃っちゃう？撃って一発失って一発手に入ってる感じ？これ。あかっ！多分当たってないんだよな。あーやっちゃった。感じるね。おいよ、一発撃ちな。あ、もうない。離れたな。ここら辺にある。上か下にあるね。離れる？えいた。よっ。どこだ？ここら辺歌聞こえんだけどな。上かな。アマゲットー。あ、ライトゲットした。え？どこだ？こっち側？あ、こっちかっぽい。あった！これは大変だな。 You have seen the signs around you. The gradual creeping decay
And dysfunction. You have realized that something is wrong with the media and the people around you. You know that you are different. This is why you are ready to become a receiver. You have been issued a series of audio cassette tapes that are part of our system for advancing insight.By continually listening to these tapes, you will drown out and eventually counteract negative influences from your environment.
Oh, tape まである。
Once you have absorbed these tapes, you will have taken the first step towards awakening your true self. The media is a threat.
難易度高すぎ君。
We have a technique to help. We use tapes as part
of this technique.
You must.Listen to them to advance. Many theories exist on the nature of the
mind.
Do we live in a simulation? Are our thoughts the result of chemicals and structures formed by random mutations? Or perhaps we are gifted with a soul by a higher power? The reason these questions persist is because.Previous attempts have failed to find a convincing answer. What is clear is that the mind harbors immense power over perception. Changes the most aspects of reality.
オッケー。たまないっしょ。危なかった。もう弾いっぱいか。じゃあ、銃を出してリロードしたいので、一回全部出しちゃう。詰めて戻す。拾う、オッケー。上に一体いるんだよな。で、曲聞こえるね。上かな。あっぶねえ。めっちゃ割れてる。あー、一発目がちょうど弾入っ、あ、リロード入るんだ。おーし、これで一発しか撃てないはずだ。ふぅ、テープ持ってる。倒してった方がいいんだね。Along came laws to restrict them. In the 1930s, the NRA drafted and endorsed concealed carry restrictions that passed in almost every state. Starting in
the
70s, they changed their mind and started aggressively campaigning to repeal those same laws. Until now, concealed carry is permitted in most parts of the USA. They still vary widely from state to state, so if you want to concealed carry, it's a good idea to learn the laws where you live.They're probably different than you would. It's also important to learn the laws about when it's legal to use concealed weapons in self-defense. Now, they say it's better to be tried by 12 than carried by 6, but that can be cold comfort when you're doing hard time for murder or manslaughter. Before you use concealed carry, you need to, at the very least, understand the five pillars of self-defense: innocence, imminence,reasonableness, avoidance, and proportionality. Self-defense laws only protect you if you did not provoke an attack, the attack was clearly imminent, there was a reasonable threat of injury or death, you did everything you could to avoid the threat, and you used the minimum possible amount of force in proportion to the threat. When explorers die of dehydration, their water bottles are usually not empty.They were saving their resources for later, when it got really bad.
About
suicide, it usually turns out that they never asked their family or friends for help. They were saving for later, when it got really bad. If you are under attack by the threat, ask for help now. There is no later.
よし、向こうで聞こえるんだよな。あった、よし、クリアだ。
A receiver must always remain calm. Most people panic under pressure and shoot before properly aiming. Remember that it's better to fire one shot that hits than 10 shots that miss.
はぁ、あ、やべぇ。なんて難しいなんだ。お、ガバメント来たー。コルト M1911。 私の大好きな銃ですね。これは何が起こってるんですか。ああ、そうですね、そうなりますよね。しっかりとまずはマガジンに弾を込めるところから始まる。はい、え、あ、弾入れた。はいはいはいはい。すげえ、チャンバーない弾が入ってないか。これで入った、弾がやっと。おおダメだ。入った、バカ。またまた、お前セーフティーを、いった、自分撃った。何この、もうだから、ああ、 もうそんなダセー死に方ある？よかった。もう急にこの武器も使わせてくれないのかと思ったわ。え？はいはい。あ、ちょちょちょ。ああ。一回説明を見ようか。全く変わったね。はい。で、スライドを落とせる。で、セーフティーもあって、ハンマー。はいはい、マガジン出てきた。一回戻して、弾込めて、で、それを、あ、まあ、出して、おーおーおー、すごい、はい。で、武器出して、弾入れて、なぁ、ちょっと待って、マジむすい。はい、オッケー。で、セーフティー、セーフティー、セーフティー V。オッケー、これで撃たない。はい。あー、最高。いいね。はい。あー、これでね、セーフティーかかってるよってね。最高っすね。はい、撃てませんね、これならね。一回撃ってみるか。ちゃんと撃てっかな。大丈夫だね。はい。ということで今回ここまで。実にいいぞ。次回もお楽しみに。ほんじゃ、またな。